It's a crisis here in Massachusetts.
Representative Jake Auchincloss is trying to get comprehensive immigration reform on the floor in Congress. In the meantime, he says the federal government needs to send Massachusetts money.
Because Massachusetts is spending $45 million a month on support for migrants, and the federal government needs to step up and help.
The state is taking some.